This is Dr. Lam, founder of DrLam.com, and today's topic is sleep series, autonomic factors. Now, sleep is a very interesting phenomenon because when you're sleeping, you obviously are not conscious, but yet the body is moving along and it's doing everything it should be. This is controlled by the autonomic factors. The autonomic nervous system is in full control, helping your body not only to keep the heart going, but also help your breathing going. Now, breathing is very interesting because, you know, it's one of the only autonomic functions that you can actually control when you want it and not allow the body to maintain its own control. So let me explain. Now, let's say you have a heart and you are beating. You cannot just tell the heart to stop. It's going to beat whether you like it or not. It's just a matter of whether faster or slower when the body decides it needs to be. Breathing can be stopped at will. You can say, body, stop the breathing for the next 20 seconds and start breathing again. You are in total control. So breathing is one of the bridges of the autonomic nervous system that actually allows the body to relax when it wants to and to take in deep breath when it needs to. Now, how does this play into the sleep? During the sleep process, the relaxing part of the breathing as well as the working part of the breathing are both functional. And they have to be in unison. And when that is not working well, then you can have sleep apnea, you can have frequent awakening, you can have wild dreams, you can have nightmares, and you can even have choking episodes. So learning how to breathe is a way to bridge and modulate the autonomic nervous system. And when the autonomic system is better functioning, your sleep is going to improve. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more information on this topic, head over to DrLam.com, where I've written over 1,000 articles to help educate people. You can also call me at 626-571-1234 for more information on adrenal fatigue and how to navigate it. Finally, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.